So I figured I would be adventurous today and I would go see how far that road goes out. I looked it up on Google Earth and it seems like it ends up back over at the interstate, but we'll see. We'll see. I don't always trust Google Maps or Google Earth's pictures, so we'll see how far it takes me over. All right, I'm gonna say cue the music, and I'll talk to you guys in a little bit.
Tell me, who's that riding down the river later? Who's that riding down the river later? Who's that riding down the river later? Wrote the book of the seven seas. No, God walked out in the cool of the day, called Adam by his name, but he refused to answer, 'cause he was naked and ashamed. And tell me, who's that riding down the Revelator? Who's that riding down the Revelator? Who's that riding down the Revelator? Wrote the book of the seven seas. Now Christ had 12 apostles, 3 led away. He said, watch for me one hour while I go yonder and pray. Now tell me, who's that right down the Revelator? That riding down the Revelator? Tell me, who's that riding down the Revelator? Wrote the book of the seven seas. Right. We may in Galilee. Now tell me, who's that riding down the Revelator? Who's that riding down the Revelator? Tell me, who's that riding down the Revelator? Wrote the book of the seven seas. Tell me, who's that riding down the Revelator? Tell me, who's that riding down the Revelator? Who's that riding down the Revelator? Wrote the book down the seven seas.
All right, I gotta switch out the battery on this real quick. All right. Battery's changed out. Let's go see where this road actually takes us. Cue the music. Thank you.
Mr. Gatsby.